In this video, we will explain the new Incogniton Proxy Shop. Now you can buy your needed proxies for social media management or any other use cases directly via the application. With this, you're absolutely sure that you have reliable and properly working proxies to assign to your Incogniton browser profiles. Please click on Proxy Shop on the left of your screen when you are logged into Incogniton. You'll be immediately taken to the web shop where you can firstly choose which type of proxy you want to use. In the Proxy Shop, the following types of proxies: data center, residential, and ISP. For more information about proxy types and geolocation coverage, see our website. When you click on Buy Now, you'll be able to choose the number of proxies you want to purchase. After selecting the proxies that you need, please click on Buy. Afterwards, you'll get to choose the provider and the geolocation. When you click on Continue, you'll see an overview of your purchase. Here, you'll need to fill in your payment type, which type of proxy you'd like, and for how long. You'll be redirected to the payment terminal once you click Buy. Once you complete the payment, your proxies should be automatically imported into Incogniton. You'll be able to find your purchase and its settings under the tab Incogniton Proxies. You can find your order history in the Orders tab. When you want to add this proxy to a browser profile, you'll have to create a new profile via Create Single, which you can find at the left bottom of Profile Management, and then click on Proxy Management. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact our support department. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact our support department. Thank you for watching this video.